A top-end fishing guide is now recovering at home following a shock crocodile attack in the Northern Territory last week. Sean Fiumara was with a group on an Arnhem Land river when it happened. A three-metre-long salty grabbed him by the leg and dragged him out of his boat and into the water. 14-year-old Isaac Hammond, though, who was on the fishing trip, is now being hailed a hero because he jumped to Sean's aid. And he joins us now. Mate, you're a bloody hero. How did you do it?
Yeah, it was a bit of shock when he first fell in. I sort of jumped up and didn't know what was happening, but I did when I saw the big crocodile in the water. So I grabbed him when he was in the water and pulled him in, and Dad helped me pull him onto the boat.
So, Isaac, you've got him back in the boat. What's the crocodile doing at this stage?
It's at the back of the boat, sort of tailing us and trying to get another go at Sean.
So what did you do? Like, I can't imagine it's fun sitting there while a croc's still trying to have a go.
No, it wasn't. Sean had to get up and splashed around in the water, like put his hand in the water to try and get the croc to come over, and then hit it with a big pole.
God, can I say you are the most chill young man I've ever met for what you've gone through. You seem to be very relaxed about this whole thing, recounting it. Were there any warning signs that the croc was going to attack when you could see it? Did you think it was go time?
No, we hadn't seen any crocs the entire day and it snuck up on all of us.
Oh, and then what were you thinking? So the moment when you had to reach down to save him, what was going through your head when you put your hand... Like, I won't put my hand anywhere now that I think about it. But you reached down to a crocodile to try to save... What were you thinking about?
I wasn't really thinking. Just wanted to get out.
What was it like coming face-to-face with a monster, a 4-metre crocodile? What did he look like up close?
It was intimidating, but yeah, he was really aggro and just he stayed around the boat until we actually had to drive off.
So when you pulled Sean, the fishing guide, back into the boat, I mean, how badly had he been bitten?
Oh, it was definitely pretty bad. He had a bunch of puncture wounds on his leg, and he used his hand to open the croc's jaw. So he was in a bit of a bad shape.
Isaac, have you seen the movie Crocodile Dundee?
No, I haven't.
Oh, you got to watch that because I think you are him incarnated.
Absolutely.
Thanks for that.
Isaac, would you go fishing there again, mate, do you think, or is it never again?
No, we're going there in April.
Oh. Is that still croc season?
Take a poll, brother.
Isaac, what an effort, mate. Thank you for speaking to us. Enjoy your trip in April, I guess. Thanks so much, mate. Well done.
Thank you.